Hello, this is Lucky, and welcome to another Minecraft Let's Play video, and another video inside of Lucky's lovely world. Let me check if I can throw an egg to get a chicken. No, I didn't get a chicken on top of it anyway, though. Yes, good morning, fellow pig. I am so glad that you're joining me. I'm also going to be joined fellow pig. I'm going to be joined by Laura. Good morning, Laura. And Trixie, who's on top of my roof. How'd you get up on top of my roof, Trixie? How? Oh, I have no idea why. I guess we're all ready because today we're going to be building the aquarium. And let's go have my breakfast. Nom 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 nom. Delicious. And let's go all the way to the love garden and add someone to it. Today to the love garden, I'm adding Mac. The reason why I'm adding Mac is that because he made me a really awesome, you know, like a roller coaster of me, you know, going all around and all around and all around and turning around and dancing, dancing. I was dancing up and down. I was dancing up and down. Say a big thank you for that, for doing that, and you're welcome to my love garden. Anyway, let's go on the way to the dog house and choose which dog is gonna join me today's episode. Oh, let's have Clever join me today. Come on, Clever, you can come and join us in today's episode. Wait, no, so if you saw in the last episode, we built what did we build? I forgot what we built. Wait, what's this building? I forgot. Wait, help us, do you know? Do you know what we built? Wait, is this my lovely world? Where am I? Oh, this is an aquarium I built. Oh, silly me. This is an aquarium that I built. Anyway, though, this is an aquarium that I built. And yeah, this is an aquarium. What's this? What is this? Clever, did you put this here? No. How suspicious. Anyway, though, I'm going to go inside and yeah, dig the whole entire area down there. So yeah, basically we're gonna be digging in here, we're gonna be playing what we're doing. So it's gonna be made out of these different type of stone. I don't know what they are called, but yeah, my help is Lola, Trixie and Pharrell. You guys can dig out all of the other sites. So yeah, let's just do so. In this episode we're gonna be basically putting the glass and everything. And in the next episode, we're gonna be building the cafe. Now I decided, you know, to grab all of, you know, the fish creatures off camera because I don't want it to take a long time, basically. You know, for the creatures and everything, you know, for me to go and get the fish, get the squid, get everything, because it's gonna take a long time. Get a dolphin. Anyway, now I am planning on getting a dolphin really quickly, even though it's changed. I just want to get a dolphin, so to make the aquarium, you know, look realistic, basically, because I want it to be nice, I want it to be realistic, I want it to be, you know, cool. But yeah, I just want it, you know, to be very famous and very, you know, fabulous, basically. So that's what I kind of, you know, for. And I want it to look nice, you know, basically. I just want it to look, you know, nice, and I want it to look fabulous, and it's basically just what I wanted it to do, basically, because, you know, I've built the zoo, and I've built the aquarium. What else do you want me to do, you know? So that's what I basically want to do. So let's quickly dig all this out, basically. You know, the way right down here, you should have dug all of these out, basically. And yeah, that's what I basically want to do, to make it look nice. well, we do. So, yeah, and we aren't going to be putting the glass, sadly not putting the water yet, because I want to do that off camera. I don't want to do that on camera. Basically, I have to go on a trip using my train to go and grab, you know, more stuff, basically, for, you know, for my stuff. So that's what I basically want to do, basically. I want to get, you know, the train and go and grab something quickly. But I won't be doing it on camera, sadly. Off camera though, but on camera what I am going to be doing is doing the inside of here though. That's what I basically want to do, and help is Farrell and Laura and Trixie, if you can try and, you know, put a couple torches, because it is getting dark. I need to have a couple torches. I need to put a couple on top of here as well. We are going to have sea lanterns actually on these instead of torches, but yeah, hopefully in the next episode you'll see hopefully the creatures and the sea lanterns. Basically that's what you're all going to see. But yeah, creature corners coming down here. There's debris all around down here. Oh, he's. Well, it's clever. He just teleported right in front of me. I'm gonna keep all this. Still going up here. And I don't want any goobies to spawn anywhere around here because, yeah, it's becoming very dark. Right away in the dark, mostly goobies spawn, so. It's digging all of the blocks far out. And I really do like it though. I really do like it, basically. So yeah, and I really do like it. Yeah, let's keep digging all these out. And I'm going to be putting the crimson stone. So the crimson stone, it's not going to be the same, it's going to be like chisel, like crimson stone, basically. It's going to be crimson stone. So yeah, so quickly dig all these out. And here, quickly dig all the way down here, basically. Dig all the way down here. So yeah, it's about to move. Just inside of this finish. So yeah. Helpers are doing a good job, but they're getting all these out. My helpers are doing a good job, basically. I know it is dark, but I guess we need to be careful though. Anyway, so you come up here and you quickly, you know. Wait, how do I get up? Oh my gosh, I have a lot of dirt and a lot of grass, so I need to put all these, oh, well, what's this again? What's this? What is it called? I can't remember. What was I doing now? What was I doing? I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna go all the way to to my dog house. That's my aquarium. I forgot about that. Anyway, let's quickly pour all these dirt along here. Do you know what? I might put them in a chest somewhere in here. They have a chest here. I got all of these glass. Anyway, I could probably put this one here. couple of ender pearls. I can ender pearl all the way back. And yeah, you can start placing the floor down. I've dug so many grass that if I ever need them, yeah, I can put them basically on the floor. There we go. And a pearl at the top of a tree. Anyway, let's go down here. Yeah. Wait, where am I? Right down here. And and grab a couple of, blocks. Because I need to place these pins and bricks. Crimson bricks, I think they called. Don't know. All of my helpers seem to be getting all of these. So, yeah. So we can put these down. And yeah, that's fine. So this is our entire area. It's gonna look like really big. Yeah, my help is you get out of this side or do this side. I'm getting hungry. Oh, it's still glitching. The hunger bar is still glitching. I have no idea why it keeps happening. But yeah, basically that's what it does. It keeps glitching. Some torches down. I will off camera put some sea lanterns down here, but yeah, for now I think basically that's like this. Basically. Yeah, my helpers are doing the same thing. Alan and Trixie. That's what they basically are doing. So yeah. I want to bring Clever so I can see him down. There we go. Oh. There we go, Clever. You can sit down there. So yeah, I don't want you getting in the way. So yeah, Clever's sitting down there. So yeah, this is how it's going to be around down here. It's going to be really big. Same thing. Yeah. So it's gonna look basically around down here though. Make sure you guys subscribe if you think how it will look, because I think it's gonna look really, really nice though. And it's gonna look nice. So yeah. Let's basically build up around down here. Dig out and put all these around down here. That's how big it will be. No chicks in for all doing the same thing. Placing the box. Don't know how long it will take. take me. But my help is going to do it more than I am going to do. I think it looks really nice though. It looks like a real aquarium. Witch somewhere. Can you hear it from home? Yeah, I can hear a witch. I don't know where that witch is coming from. I have more on me. If I don't know, I can go to the chest and get some. It's down here, yeah. Of course, I'm gonna be done. It's gonna take a long time to build it around there. But yeah, I don't know how long it will take me to build it. But yeah, it's gonna take a long time. Looks more like a guardian temple. Does look more like it, yeah. But we're not gonna actually get a guardian in here because, you know, if I got a guardian, then it will attack me. And then no one wants to come to the aquarium. Which is, you know, sad. But yeah, I'm not getting a guardian in here. Just dolphins. Yeah, for real can hear what's going on, but I don't know how long Trixie built this, yeah. There we go, I'm going to quickly do this whole thing. Look at me, I'm speed building. I wish I had a swiftness potion I can, you know, drink it, can make me speed up. But yeah, I don't have a swiftness potion. I'm not building all these. Wait, is there a slime? Oh no, there's a slime. Where'd that slime come in from? Oh no, there we go. Trixie's going and attacking it. Picking the slime. Oh! Because she died. But, oh my gosh, I think the slime killed her. Something. Oh, she put it right down there, didn't she? Oh, there you are. There's Trixie. Oh, I think she set her spawn outside. Peek. You know, and for now. I think she doesn't have a home yet, so yeah, we'll build her a home in the future, but anyway, let's quickly build this, just hold it down here. is. Almost done. Was the door open? No, I don't think I saw it. I saw the door open. Door wasn't open. Yeah, the football is my opposite. It's going to be blue stained glass, by the way, just blue, just to make it, you know, look more nicer with the water, you know, that's what I want it for it to be. So, yeah, blue stained glass is what it's going to be. Wait, I think this is the last one, I have more. Done. Bit by bit, we're gonna get there. Oh my god, it's loud this morning. Be very careful. Thank you. and I've spawned. It's good for making slime blocks with these. I'll enjoy making slime out of them. Slimes, come on. This isn't even a swamp biome that's spawning either. I don't know where the slimes spawn. Are you placing the glass now? Almost done. Oop. We are almost done. Done a good job. Torches here and slimes are spawning in here. It's just, you know, ridiculous. Lola, come on, let's get out from here, come on. Let's not go under here because, yeah, slimes are gonna, you know, come back again. Yeah, I don't want slimes, I don't like slimes. That's what they do, spawn everywhere, go and annoy the people, and they put these down here again. Finished. Oh, I only have one more. I think I need to grab a couple more in the chest. But yeah, I think we almost are finished. Look, I need to go there. That was an accident. Place blocks just as out there will be. There we go. Need to grab some more blocks. Stand up, you know. Shouldn't be getting in the way too much. See, so come on, follow along. See, oh, you guys are doing a good job, you guys are doing. You better not get in my way, you know, clever. So, yeah. Does look very big, it looks nice, it looks kind of dramatic, isn't it? Quite clever, I've warned you. I've warned you not to. Oh, Lord, I should see. Come on. Got it, what's basically going on? So yeah, this is how it's really big. Clever's misbehaving. Come on, clever. Come on, I'm building. So yeah, this is what I'm gonna do, basically. Yeah, there we go. Oh, he's just right down here, though. Yeah, look, you've done it. Look, I made a mistake. And then what? Low and I get out from there. Come on. Oh, Low and Trixie are laughing. Come on. There we go, don't worry, you're not going under the ground. Yeah, there we go. Now it's gonna look, this looks so good, can you see how it looks? Wait, this looks so good. That's good. Now we're gonna start placing down the glass. No. So yeah. Yeah, the glass is gonna be placed. This is the glass that's gonna be right down here, So now we'll be able to see. This is where the dolphins are gonna be. This is where the fish is. This is gonna be a big aquarium right down here. This is how it's gonna look. Basically, my helpers can build just outside down there. This is where the water's gonna be. As I said off camera, we're going to be putting the water. Actually, no, I'm not going to have it that big. Because the dolphins are not going to get out. They're going to leave the water. No, no, I just broke that. It's just on top. Yeah, this is how it looks. And the squid are gonna be just knocked down here. Yeah. gonna be where the squid are gonna be. And the fishes are gonna be just over there, basically, just over there. We're gonna have lots and lots and lots of different types of fishes. Yeah, that we don't know. So yeah, basically, yeah. Well, because I'm doing the whole thing over there, for Gypsy and Moral, I build this whole thing. In the squid, it's gonna be right here. Far away. So yeah, this is how we'll be right down here. You can come and you can see all of the poisonous squid coming in here. So yeah, that's how it's gonna be. All the way down there, we're gonna have the fishes. Fishes are going to be just around me. It looks nice to have, you know, the blue. But even though I don't like this stained glass on this version, the PC looks better. On the Xbox or the console and all. But yeah, I mean, it's a lot better now, this stained glass. I mean, it wasn't like this before. And Clever, get out of there. It's gonna be for fish. It's not gonna be for you. Come on. Come on, get out. There we go. You teleport. So yeah, this is where all the fishes are gonna be. What types of fish? I don't know. What type of fish are we gonna have? But yeah. I hope they don't despawn, because I know where she put them, they despawn. Basically, they despawn. And yeah, this way, put these just all down here. But this is gonna look really nice. Scared to break the glass next time we break the stone, because yeah, but I'm getting the glass back because I have a silk touch pickaxe. So yeah, that's what we're seeing at this one. You better get down. So yeah, this is how it looks. Even though it has a little tricks now, I'm just like, they're building there, yeah. Really cool fishes in here. They look more like a pet shop. A pet shop. It's more like a pet shop. You know, a pet shop where they have fish and all that. Most looks like that, basically. That's what it basically looks like. I need to build a pet shop. That's another idea in my town. Anyway, but I don't know. Basically, you know, there's lots of seas and everywhere. Yeah, and Clever wants to be a fish, I think. Yeah, that's good. I'll put this down. Anyway, it's going to be in Clever. Why are you in the glass? Get out. I hope so. seem to be loving this creepy looking glass. Yeah, I think it is gonna look nice. Because yeah, basically, you know, finished building it, and yeah, it's gonna look, you know, at least nice. No, all I need is just one more glass. And that's it though. That's it. We've done it though, we've almost finished. And yeah, there, and Clever wants to be a fish. Oh my god, what are you doing, Clever? Clever's jumping up and down. What are you jumping up and down for? Clever's very happy. So yeah, anyway, that's the end of this episode here. So yeah, but sadly, though, it's the end of this episode. In the next episode, we're going to come and build the cafe. And yes, I am going to off camera get the fish. Lola and Trixie are also going to help me get the fish off camera. So yeah, that's the end of this episode. I want to say a big thank you for all of my helpers for joining me. And I want to say a big thank you for you for watching. And I'll see you all later. Bye.